After 8 weeks in jail, tonight John Goodman is out, but he is not a free man. As Cathleen O'Toole reports, his necessary security detail has doubled.
While much of the attention is focused on Goodman and his house arrest in Wellington, this place is a bit more crucial to his future. It's West Palm Beach's 4th District Court of Appeal.
1 week after being sentenced to 16 years in prison, a caravan leads John Goodman home to wait for the appeals process. Instead of the one off-duty deputy the judge had ordered to supervise him in his Wellington mansion, Goodman will now have two, to the tune of more than $2,000 a day.
This really could take years.
Not working this case, defense attorney Tama Cudman says the appeals process is never short. The quickest route is if the three-judge panel upholds the verdict without a written order. Another option, upholding the verdict with a written opinion, opens the case up to higher appeal. The third option, a whole new trial.
It sounds very complicated, and it is. There are state court claims. There are federal court claims that could potentially be raised if the state court claims are denied. So this is really going to be a very long process.
During that time, Goodman will be allowed to travel to meet his attorneys at their Miami offices. But this time, they won't be dealing with jurors or aspiring authors. Rather, the focus is on the minutiae of the law.
These are technical legal arguments as to whether or not Mr. Goodman received a fair trial at the trial court level.
Look for continued media coverage of the appeals process here at the 4th DCA. The last time this court played so prominently in the news was 2007, when Anna Nicole Smith's burial fight was decided here. Reporting in West Palm Beach, I'm Cathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.